This morning, the University of Tulsa, Lift Up America, and Tyson Foods are teaming up to help fight hunger in Oklahoma. They're donating more than 30,000 pounds of protein-rich foods to the Community Food Bank of Eastern Oklahoma. It's all part of the Tyson No Hunger campaign. Recent surveys found 1 in 4 Oklahoma children go to bed hungry. Also, 1 in 16 seniors have to choose between buying food or buying medicines they need.